take one, see the lake. Now, Tony.
Hello, Bri, how are you doing there?
All right, have you had much?
I've been eating Kit Kats, mate, and drinking coffee.
Oh, so a normal start then?
Yeah, just in the warm up.
Let's have a look at the pig. What do you expect from this pig today?
A few roaches, some carps.
Yeah? Any e-socks?
No, I should do. Well, I've got my socks on, mate.
Yeah. There's somebody up there, a couple of pegs away. Will that limit you? Oh, let's go and have a look at peg two. Looks interesting. I wonder who's on that.
Here we have Mr. Pollard. Have you got one, Mr. Pollard?
You join me 5 minutes into the action.
Well, yes, we have a bit of a bend on your pool there. I think the ducks are finding it quite funny. Quite a good one.
I took your advice and went in the margin.
Oh, is it a mirror carp? It's a nice one, it's a fat one.
Not quite the one I thought it was.
No, you're never happy like, are you? There it goes, in the net.
Newly repaired net.
Will we get a smile out of this fellow? There we are, I think, or was it wind?
Look at that. Hook come out in the net.
Oh, looky, looky, looky. Look at the big flapper on it. That is a nice fish. How do I watch? There you go, you're putting it back. Or were you taking it home for some chips? Look at that. off it goes.
Six mil pellet. These are all out the same hole. Common this time.